Alright, hello everybody, it is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Yellow with our Gen 1 type challenge. We have made it to Lavender Town, and so we are on our way to Celadon City. We had a rough morning with Hitmonchan already, so hopefully that doesn't continue. Of course, it's not starting off well with him being put to sleep. Come on, Hitmonchan. You got a 4 and then a 5, really? Oh. You're just not having good luck with Hitmonchan. Not good luck. I just want Hitmonchan to hit enemies and stand a chance. But it seems with the reduced accuracy moves of, you know, Mega Punch and Comet Punch, he just misses so often. Okay. I don't need strategy, sir. I just need to hit. I just need to hit with the attacks I use. Thank you. Come on. I mean, you see how many times we've missed just this episode thus far. Good critical. Yay! Wow, it's been a long time to get out. good paralysis. Okay, we have a lot of just little things to do really fast. Alright, we got Fly, we got our Water Stone to evolve Poliwhirl when we're ready. We give the fresh water to the guy here. And then we got the TM for Psychic, which we can teach the Poliwhirl. I'm then just gonna run up to the Mart up here. Sell this TM for teleport. Buy some hyper potions. And some max repels. There we go. Go back to Celadon. We'll get rid of HM2. That should put us ready for Erica's gem. So in we go. And I believe Poliwhirl is actually getting close to learning Body Slam. Almost got it. Ah, we were really close to a level up there. Good deal. And we're going to start with the misses again. It wouldn't be that big of a deal if it wasn't for the first attack that misses, which allows him to get a powder off on us. Okay, so now that he's actually hit us with Rap, we'll just use a full heal. not even sure which elemental punch Hitmonchan learns first or at what level he learns it. We'll just be surprised. Good deal. Good deal, Poliwhirl. The execute. He didn't hit the second one either. Of course, he's gonna hit us though. Why can't you hit them with another hypnosis? I'm not worried about barrage. They're gonna take no damage from this now because of that reflect. We're just gonna wait this out. Ridiculous. Thank you. Alright, one more trader and then Erica. Don't know what happened there. Hey, your guy Riley, how's it going? Welcome to the channel and the stream. All right, Erica, here we go. We get some meditates off the start. Well, I'm playing it on an emulator, so if you have a computer, you could always try getting it on emulator. Yeah, with those couple attack boosts, Hitmonlee should be able to sweep through this now. The only reason Tangela did so well is because Tangela's got some uber defense. Well, that's gonna hurt. I didn't realize that her Gloom knew Petal Dance in yellow. Yeah, you still watch the show? Well, that's good. Alright, we got the TM for Mega Drain, which we can't use. Go heal. Who we start out with. We'll start out with Hitmonchan because he's currently our problem child Pokemon. We'll get through the Rocket Game corner here. It's our first properly leveled Raticate. Ah, Zubats are the worst. Easy enough. Welcome to all those viewing, by the way. Welcome to the channel and the stream. For those who are new to the channel, what we're doing is we're playing the generic trainer that only uses Pokemon that share a type. And we're only using teams of 3 or 4, so that all we have to do is to fight trainers in order to stay level relevant throughout the game. And we're going to use each Pokemon once for their type. So if they have a dual type, that means we'll use them twice. So our current playthrough is fighting type, and we're using Poliwrath, Hitmonlee, and Hitmonchan. We start with them at the very beginning of the game, and then that's all we use the whole time through. Couple Raticates there. All right, Hitmonchan's doing Fire Punch. We will get rid of Rest for that. Get out of here, Zubat. If you are viewing, though, feel free to chat or lurk, whatever you want to do. I'm open to people just wanting to chat during the stream. Good job, Poliwhirl. Sorry, I had some fall allergies kicking in. Right. Almost got him. Good deal. Thank you. Alright. Nope. We will learn Rolling Kick. That's because Rolling Kick has a chance to flinch if it doesn't knock him out. Good deal. Excellent. Thank you. Excellent. Got some iron over here, which we'll give to Hitmonchan. I think we also have double edge, yeah. Get rid of that dreadful comet punch for it. Yeah, a couple body slams do the trick. Alright, back to Lavender Town we go. Alright, let's get rid of the lift key and the moonstone. Alright, and we're gonna end the episode here. So starting off next episode, we'll go through Pokemon Tower, then start making our way to Fuchsia City. So, hope you all enjoyed the Let's Play today, and we'll see you next time.